We'll handle this one. Nice. Pound it.
Woohoo, such martial prowess.
That water could have rinsed Starfire's kiss off. The enchantment that gives you life would disappear.
Again, there's no enchantment. It's a hand zombie.
We need to be more careful. Here, let's get you back in the bag. Hey, you're my hand, and I say get in the bag.
Ooh, such confidence.
Fine. If you're not going in the bag, just stay away from water, soap, antibacterial gel, moist towelettes, or anything else that might wash away the kiss that brings you life. And hey, have you guys seen my hand? The magic one? Not this one.
I think it's in the shower.
The shower? Hand! You'd better be wearing a bag in there if you washed off Starfire's kiss! No! No! Starfire's kiss has been washed away! Now you will fade back into eternal slumber. Rest gently, dear friend. Rest now. Why aren't you resting gently?
Hand, are you prepared?
Prepared for what?
Hand and I have the date tonight.
You and my hand have a date? You and my hand have a date?
Yes, we have the mutually reciprocating feelings of the romance.
You and my hand?
Yes.
You. You and my hand.
Yes.
Are going on a date.
That is correct.
You and my hand.
Yes.
You and my hand?
Yes.
Can I come?
No. I am sorry, Robin, but three is a number that is often crowded.
You makes a beautiful couple.
You kids have fun now.
So happy for you.
You guys knew about this?
It was kind of obvious.
Saw it coming a mile away.
Ever since that fateful first kiss, you could just feel the chemistry between those two.
How could I have been so blind? All this time, I thought that hand was an enchanted gift. Instead, it was a... Oh, no. Star's in trouble. To hand it to you. You had us all fooled.
Robin, please do not ruin the pleasant evening with the jealousies and the hand puns.
Star, that hand didn't want a date. It wants your brain. It's a hand zombie. Hand-to-hand combat it is! Left me no other choice. I'm biting the hand that feeds me! No!
No! Not the brain!
Saved our brains.
That hand of yours was planning on going after all of us.
I'm sorry, Titans. I put fairy tales ahead of hygiene and unknowingly let my hand become a zombie. I'll never let it happen again.
But you did the savings of my brain. Please allow me to express the gratitude.
Bag it!
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.